Hello, welcome back to the Overlord Raising Hell. Okay, so this time let's go that way.
Yeah. The camp is getting pretty full now. We just can't take in anymore. And your little friends look pretty far gone. I'm sorry. Don't think he's a refugee, sir.
Yeah.
From the way he's dressed, he'd say he's heading to the city, not away from it.
You mean you actually want to get in?
Yep.
What's wrong with this guy?
You know about the plague, right? The zombies.
Yep.
The city's been closed off. All this is Sir William, our paladin governor. He even cancelled his own wedding. And that ain't a woman you want to cancel on.
Look, if you and your creatures want to start wandering about, be my guest. I suppose you might find a way in if you search. But I warn you, it's not safe. And you won't get any help from us. We've enough work to do in the camp as it is. And zombies ain't the worst of it.
Gotcha. Let's start with this. Okay, definitely not the way in. Because this is Sir William. Okay, this is not the way I want to go. Anyway, oh, not this. Your own quests? No.
I feel terrible. Everything aches.
He's infected.
Wouldn't want to be trapped in there. Get away. Get away.
Bullet. Not at all, Warcraft. Not at all, like in Warcraft. Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
Seen a few refugees coming out. Not many, I'll grant you. And some are in a bad way. A real bad way.
Thank you. Do I look like my brain's gonna be eaten out? Really? It is a little bit different from my minions though. Glad they won't turn into a zombie. Though they surely die like flies. The hell? Okay. Maybe later. I see. I think I see them. Okay. Okay, where is that one? Okay, everything's fine now. As long as she hits me and not my minions, I think it's okay. Kill her before she kills Steven, okay? Thank you. Okay, wonderful. Oh, I see some turtles. Okay. Okay. Damn it. They definitely saw minions. Yeah, they are there. There they are. Okay, so for now there's nothing left for us to do in the Heaven's Peak. Yeah, pretty much. Yay! So let's go back to the tower and to the Mouse Hill. Or maybe I will be able to get some upgrades on my equipment. Perhaps, but please, I'm not sure though. I might not have. If I don't use my minions to forge, I'll be able to use more of them to upgrade. Am I right? Wait. I had steel helmet. No. Yeah. Damn it! Wait, then why am I... Oh, well. There we go. Shut up. Okay, let's go to the arena.
If you're feeling in the mood to practice your
skills. Yep. Let's see. Butler beetle. Okay, so. Hello. Okay, so I think those are normal beetles. Whoa, those are not normal beetles. I'm out. I cannot go out. Okay. I want to lure some of them out. It's not gonna end well. I'm not ready for that. At least I think I earned some. Okay. Too many. Okay, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Thank you. Returns down, yep. How many do I have? 143. So I did actually earn some. Okay, let's go back to Mill Hills. Right, that thing. Let's go there. Ah, don't get stuck, please. Let's see, please. Let's see, what do we have here? Not quite heaven, eh? Okay, come out. Yeah, sure. But I want that treasure, okay? Is there anything else? There surely is. Okay, let's go. So here are most common bits. Shame. Well, I guess they're empty, so there would be no reason for them to drop some essences. Doesn't look suspicious, not at all.
I think I prefer your fireballs to this place.
Oh, really? By getting all geared up.
No point trying to kill that Melvin. He'll just pop up again.
Oh, get me out of here, Lord. I promise I'll worship you every day.
Really? Come on. Kill those three. First kill, then loot. Believe me, trying to do it in the different order does not won't work out. I tried. Okay, just keep destroying. That's it. Okay, give me that. We'll just keep getting equipment from my minions here.
I was working in my field,
I think so.
Suddenly I'm working down here.
Sure.
I want to a crisp every half an hour.
Of course.
He's got that look about him. And I've only just been reincarnated.
Sure, you were just working. You didn't get into the big ass gate to the other dimension.
I'm sweating like a sheep on market day.
I wonder if I can get them from here. Okay. What do we have here? Oh. Okay, exploding ships. So don't touch them. Or touch them. Let's see. Are they just exploding or? Whoa! No! Okay, ooh. She's somehow different? No. So many essences. You know what? Give me one red minion. One. Exactly. Beautiful carnage. Okay, everyone, we need to kill those guys because they're gonna be a pain in the butt. Now we can loot whatever you want. I wonder how many of those I can get. And the answer might be a lot. Okay, you don't need some weapon. They're gonna just keep them spawn. Yes. Oh, so sweet. So all I have to do is just keep on sending the minions out to get some stuff. Okay, let's go, guys. Maybe I'll come back here later on my own. Let's see. A lot of reds And I think one of them just jumped into pumpkins. No? Okay. Let's put you here. Oh. I think they're actually killing. Seriously, those bad pumpkins. Okay. Oh. I see one over there, I think. They were just my scouting party. I knew it. And they'll just destroy everything in their way anyway. Okay, and you destroy all.
They'll have your boots off in a flash. They want to start with the toes.
Oh, come here. Okay, one left, I hope. Okay. No. Yeah, those are just ordinary pumpkins. Let's keep on moving. Yeah. Yeah, so we need blues. Okay, okay, I get it. Pumpkin. Okay, so you know what? I will stay here a while. Farm more halflings. And then I'll meet you in the village of Spree. Bye bye!